the teaching of Zen, not a religion, not a philosophy, simply to wake up into life, be real, sometimes happy, sometimes sad, sometimes dancing, sometimes quiet. Every moment changing. This moment, the sacredness of the moment. If you only be brave enough to let go of complaints, of worries, of past and future, this already is complete. The truth is in front of you. Simply open up.